Let's start out by running the white line, see if that's better. This is like Talladega for these cars.
You're about to be in, remember, one lap at a time, one car at a time. All right, boss, get a good start. Green, green, green.
Come. You better not.
Outside.
Thought he was gonna turn me.
Go outside. You're high. Outside. Outside. Clear if you need it.
Best thing I can hope for is they all die behind me.
Outside, outside. So there, door outside. Clear outside. Outside. Door outside. Outside. Clear high.
Fuck.
Outside, outside. Still outside. All clear, my man.
Three wide behind me. That's insane back there. Really don't want to be in that. And there's some of them are dead.
Clear. outside. Only one outside right now. Still out there. Still there outside. You're high. Outside. Still out there. Last car's in front of you. Still outside. You're high. Inside.
Thank you for staying down there. There he goes. You got a good run there.
Still there outside. Still there.
Are you kidding me?
Steering wheel feel okay? I'll have to say the competition has been mighty cordial today.
What happened there?
Be ready here, let's be ready to go. Get up, my man. Tell him you're on the way.
That's my fault. Sorry, Brandon.
Owned up to it, at least. That's gonna sting. Well, we have
go.
Got about 5 minutes left, so why not? We'll watch the finish of it. I'm gonna try this again. That one got away from me. He got a hell of a run there. There's a full neck code there. And they say that.
Hold your line, mate.
At least the guy owned up to it. That makes it a little better, I guess. I hate it when they do something stupid like that and then they just bail out and don't say anything. So. Yeah. Yeah, just... What the two's doing? Just hold on the white line. Nobody was gonna get around me unless they did something stupid like that. I don't think any win I've ever had was easy. I mean, they were right on my ass, so I wouldn't say I had it in the bag, but I had a pretty good shot at it. Alright, so, couple minutes left. This is a fun combo, though. If he can lay back and get a good run on him, he might have something. Yeah. I think he's testing for the last lap, I think. I think that move he just made, I think he's testing for the last lap, and it's gonna be a couple laps to go. They'll say it when it's white flag. Maybe next time. I'm surprised nobody tried to go under the white line and then. I'm surprised nobody's tried to go under the white line and then come up in turn three and take everybody out. Oh, actually. You'll hear it when it's white flag, or you should. Yeah, he's if he can get a run coming to the line, he might have something. But, yeah, that's the best thing the two can do right now. Just hold that line. And they wrecked. Look at that after. Now it's a two-car race. Maybe. What? Wait. Hang on. Was he in that? Okay, never mind. He was just riding back there behind him. Okay, yeah, that's some netcode there. Well, two's got it in the bag now. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I was watching.
Yeah, because no one hit anybody. The car just turned.
Yeah. Yep, 2's got a 5-second lead, so he can just hang on to the tail of the 9 here.
White flag this time.
Alright. Good win, too.
Yeah, I got the hiking guys going up there and told me that code incident.
Yeah. Let's watch the wrecks.
Excellent race.
I can't hear you.
Check your flag, bud. Good effort, bud.
Yep. That's why I was glad I was in the front. And, you know. Yep. That sucks. Guess this is another one that we're gonna do over. Yeah, that's awful. That. Neko ruined a hell of a race between those guys. Yeah, that sucks. Try this again. Maybe not tonight, but before the week's over. On to the next one.